Well, hello, you awesome people. How the heck are you? In Biloxi, Mississippi, we're having a statue built for Fred Haise. Artist Lucinda L’Enfant is creating a moonwalk mural. And right by the lighthouse, it's going to be a statue to Fred Haise. Why are we building, or is the city of Biloxi building a statue to Fred Haise? That is because he is an astronaut, or was an astronaut, born and raised in, you guessed it, Biloxi, Mississippi. Fred Wallace Haise Jr. was born November 14th in 1933. He's a former NASA astronaut, an engineer, a fighter pilot with the United States Marine Corps and the United States Air Force, and a test pilot. He is one of only 24 people to have flown to the moon, having flown as lunar module pilot on Apollo 13. He was to have been the sixth person to walk on the moon, but the Apollo 13 landing mission was aborted en route. Yep, born and raised in Biloxi, Mississippi. Went to Parkeston Junior College. And we're going to unveil a statue to the gentleman. And I'm going to go ahead and let the artist painting the moonwalk turn it over to her. And I'll be quiet. Peace to you.
My name's Lucinda L’Enfant, and I'm painting the moonwalk for the Fred Haise statue, and it's supposed to tie the beach to the statue. So I already painted like a Apollo 13 insignia over there, and right now I'm just doing the surface of the moon. And some of these formations are actually real. Some of them are just in my imagination too, though. So the first one closest to the statue is actually where Apollo 13 would have landed if everything went right. So I thought it was really interesting. But yep, that's what I'm doing.
All right, thanks very much for your time. I appreciate it.
You're welcome. Have a good day.